Hi everybody, in this lesson I will talk about how to insert a background image in Dreamweaver and how to add image and how to add audio and video and how to embed a video tutorial to your site and finally I will talk about how to create image map related to the content. First, I have three items on my desktop, this video and audio and this three images. I will cut this items and go to folder for this project and paste. Go to Dreamweaver. Now I will insert a background image in Dreamweaver. Go to Modify and go to Page Properties and Appearance. You can select the image that you want. I will choose this image and OK. Here I need to select Repeated. After that, Apply. Okay, now the background color of website changed. Another thing, I will add the image. It's very easy, like the logo before inserted. Go to insert and image and image and choose the image. I will choose the same image. Okay. Now I will talk about how to add audio. Go to insert and go to media and choose the HTML5 audio. Here you can go link with the audio file. Okay. From this properties you can control out play and mute and you can type title. After that go to file and save. You can preview. This audio inserted. And the same thing, you can add a video, but the video need table. I will insert table, one colon and one rows. After that, go to insert and media HTML5. Video, you can go to browser and link with video. You can change the size of video, 305, 50, 350. From this properties you can control. From this property you can control in this title and fill back text, can out play and mute. You can change the size of the video. After that go to save all and review. Okay. And this video work. Also, I will embed a video tutorial to your my site. I will go to the any video tutorial. I will embed this video to my website. copy this link and go to Dreamweaver and go to code, paste the code here and go to design and save all. You can review this video tutorial embedding. Now I will talk about one wonderful property in Dreamweaver CC. This property I can float the image into the paragraph. Go to insert and image. I will choose this image and OK. Now I can float the image into the paragraph. Go to CSS designer and go to select, go to selector, you can add selector, type image. From here you can control in the margin and bidding and position and float, but this advantage I have ready. Flat left, you can see this result and you can change that. Can select flat right, I will see this result, this image flat into the paragraph. The last thing I will talk about how to create image map related to the content. Go to insert and image. I will choose this image, can change size, image map. I can link part of image with the content, and this image for world map, and this part of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I can link in this part with the Wikipedia of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Go to map, can change this. Okay. After that, go to Wikipedia, copy the link, go to Dreamweaver, you can link, paste the link here, and file, save all, you can preview. This result, if you click on the part of Saudi Arabia, you can move to the website. Thank you so much.